The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
We are the House of Truth.
Catch me rolling through the city, riding with the top off. Man, my whip so big when you in it. Fuck around and get lost. Tell my bitch to let her head down. What the shit cost? Tell me, baby, if you bout that life right now. Hope it ain't tall. No. I could put you in the mile high club. What's up? Let's take a trip. Have you ever read The World Is Yours? On a blimp. Tell her be free, baby, spread your wings. Get your legs in the sky like a plane. Let me guide that, I'm the pilot. Can't nobody see you 30,000 feet on your knees. And them products make the freaky shit come up out of. Get high, baby, roll on. Cloud 9 about to go up. Loving the feeling, the turbulence. Girl, when we turn up. When we land, we can roll out. Show you something you ain't know about. Tonight we be taking off light with your camera to show out. I got you in the air. Your body in the air.
We get started here. Let me
how I feel up here.
Title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just
you can scream as loud as you want. Loud as you can. Ain't nobody gon' hear. Would you like it better if I hit the West Coast? Tell me if you're about that life right now. Hope it ain't tall. I could put you in the mile high club. What's up? Let's take a trip. Have you ever read The World Is Yours? On a blimp. Tell her be free, baby, spread your wings. Get your legs in the sky like a plane. Let me guide that, I'm the pilot. Can't nobody see you 30,000 feet on your knees. And them products make the freaky shit come up out of. Get high, baby, roll on. Cloud 9 about to go up. Loving the feeling, the turbulence. Girl, when we turn up. When we land, we can roll out. Show you something you ain't know about.
Cold world.
Tonight we be taking off like with your camera to show up.
I got it. Listen, you need a nigga that's gonna come over and dig you out.
You need a nigga that you know is not gon' run his mouth. You need a nigga when he done probably gon' put you out. You need a nigga that's gon' put it in your mouth. Dick so big it's like a foot is in your mouth. And you ain't babysitting but my kids all on your couch. And oh, you nasty, oh, oh, you nasty. Both graduated, so fuck, keep it in classy. Look, they love me in the shot like MJ. They love me in the shot like Oprah.
Introducing the challenger from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 250 pounds. And introducing the champion from Manchester, England, weighing in at 245 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, The Punisher.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
It's easy to become focused solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Well, not to mention all the times we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell 20 feet in the air.
And we know from history only bad, bad things happen on top of Hell in a Cell.
Stomping every single part of his body. Boom, what impact!
Lightning fast reflexes.
Big move coming.
Bloody cross!
He's in control.
You establish dominance.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Wow, what a sequence! An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam! Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself. This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure.
What a form!
He's absorbed some damage already.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Belly to belly suplex.
Had it scouted. Tough spot to be in. Ooh, what an elbow. A barrage of elbows over and over again. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Down to the floor. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
This looks like the setup to...
Oh, a spear through the cell!
That's the kind of blow that stays with you.
Is it possible?
No, you got me.
Can't.
No.
Get down from there.
Here he goes, up the side of the structure.
A long way up. Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
Well, that's nice and all, guys, but he's clearly running on fumes here.
Looking for more damage here.
Tossed around like a rag doll. He has just completely lost his wind.
He might be the cell's next victim.
He got out of the way.
Legs trapped. What's next?
Oh, what power?
Thunderous powerbomb.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Got the front face lock applied. Nice suplex.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Thunderous power slam.
Got the oh. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
Big reversal.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Boom, what a kick.
Lined him up, boom, knock him down, ouch.
Boom, right to the face.
Can't prepare his face for that.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Oh,
inverted DDT!
He's calling for it.
And you know what's next, guys?
Neckbreaker!
Just like he envisioned.
Oh, yeah.
Knee drop. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, saw it coming.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
She goes crashing through the cell. And here we go.
Here we go again.
Oh, they got it.
Davis,
can he score the pin?
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Wow, what's it going to take?
This is truly awesome.
Beautiful suplex. He's taken to the outside. Inside the ring now. Now in full control. He might have been waiting on that one. Belly to belly suplex. Back to the torso here.
Eliminate the core. This is a great move.
Landing on top of the skull. And now that one's countered.
Watch out. Running, swinging neck breaker.
Shoulders down, this could be it.